Hello and welcome to getting started with the SOFiSTiK Bridge and Infrastructure Modeler. This app allows you to create three-dimensional infrastructure geometry directly in Revit and create shop drawings accordingly. In the course of this getting started, I will walk you through the major steps of a typical Revit infrastructure project. Here we have an overview of the four steps that we will take. In the first one, I will show you how to create and import an axis alignment. This will include horizontal and vertical alignment information, as well as placements, meaning specific points along the stationing of the axis. In the second video, we will create a superstructure. This superstructure is based on a two-dimensional cross-section that we will sweep along the axis, and that way we can even vary its height along the axis alignment. We will create substructure geometries, three-dimensional elements that are placed at specific points along the axis alignment. We will also create shop drawings based on the three-dimensional geometry that we will create here. Everything we create with the SOFiSTiK Bridge and Infrastructure Modeler is directly incorporated into Revit, meaning that we can use Revit's own IFC export function to incorporate our project directly in an OpenBim workflow. This step will not be covered by this getting started. Here we have the project. It will consist of a 100 meter long linear alignment, which will represent our axis. We will create two superstructure spans with a 10 centimeter gap in between them, and we will vary the height of the superstructure along the axis stationing. This is what the SOFiSTiK Bridge and Infrastructure Modeler app looks like in Revit. You can see that we have lots of infrastructure-based commands here. In the course of this getting started, we will mainly focus on axis, superstructure, substructure, and the shop drawing functionalities. In the next video, I will already start by creating the axis. See you there!